じゃあ What's up, everybody? Howdy who? How goes it? We're back with another live with another special guest. And I'm just gonna wait for homegirl to come on, cause this is gonna be another fun live. And you edits, what's up? Nice to see you here. I missed you. I'm happy that you get to be here on this live stream. Iconic Pairings is also in this live stream. I love your account. You're probably one of my favorite Instagram accounts that I follow. And she's here. Here we go. Here we go. Take this bucket. Ow! What's up, Sabina?
Hello!
How are you, beautiful? I miss you.
Miss you too.
What you doing? What are you up to today?
Nothing. Just nothing. What about you?
I'm good. Is it hot in Mexico? It's so hot in
It's
California.
So hot. Like, I can't. I'm like melting. It's just too much.
Oh, no, I'm wearing my Rexona shorts.
Love them. I wear them every day, actually.
Yeah, they're so comfy.
I know.
I went on a run today in the heat, and I almost passed out.
Why would you do that?
Because I was like, I went outside, I'm like, wow, it feels so good. Like, I should go work out, you know? I should try to work out for the first time ever. It was horrible.
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Okay. Please be safe. Don't do that anymore.
Oh, my God. What has been your number one thing to keep you entertained during the quarantine?
Well, a lot of content for Night United show.
Nice. Me too. And, me too.
I don't know. I've been taking dance classes online, and that's pretty much.
With Rexona Dance Studio, or?
Yeah, sure.
Well, is it hard to take dance classes online?
For me, it's not, but I don't know. For me, it's easy. I like it.
Nice.
But yeah, you should try it.
Yeah? Should I take a class?
Yeah. Work? You should teach a class.
I swear to God, that was not on purpose. That was embarrassing.
Love it.
What have you been listening to recently?
What do you think?
Besides CNCO.
Of course, Now United. Duh.
Oh, yeah.
New
me
music
too,
video.
All the time.
By my side. All day. Streaming. Every day.
Should we talk about the By My Side music video?
Yeah. Okay, so. Oh, my God. I was so stressed out because I was like, how is this gonna work? Like,
yeah.
But actually, it looks good. I like it.
I think it looks amazing. It makes me really happy. I think Kyle and his team are geniuses. Like,
the best. It's like, Kyle is perfect.
Kyle is my dad.
Kyle Trevitt. Rhea.
Kyle Perez Wendy Trevitt.
Kyle Rapper is Trevitt. Oh my god. So what do you miss the most about the world?
what do I miss most about the world? That's a great question. Not United.
Same!
No, I'm just kidding.
Oh, Same. Yeah.
I think I just miss, I don't know, I miss my friends. I miss my food. Like, I miss sitting down in a restaurant and eating food at a restaurant. Going to the movies. I never went to the movies before, but now since I can't go, I feel like I need to go, and I can't.
I know. It's okay.
I miss shopping. I miss going thrift shopping.
Me too. I feel like... Yeah, me too.
Yeah. Have you bought any stuff online? Is that like your new thing?
No, never.
No?
I'm
never.
Just like... I've never bought something online because I'm just so scared that I'm not gonna like it. Like, I have to like see it in person and like touch it and like, you know?
You have to feel it and yeah. I know what you mean.
Yeah.
I cannot tell you how many times I've ordered things online, and it was like a medium, which I'm a medium in men's, but it's like a medium in women's, always, because all the clothes that I like are usually women's clothes online for some weird reason. And I just, it never fits me. Dude, wait, do you remember when we were in Brazil and we had like the meet and greet and I saw this girl wearing her shirt and I was like, I love that shirt. And I took a photo of her. Do you remember that?
So random, I remember. You bought it?
I found it and I bought it and I ordered it and it came and the sleeves came up to here. It was supposed to be down here and they came up to here.
What did you do?
I was just like, of course. And I gave it to my sister. I was like, here, Lindsay, take this.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I can't.
It was horrible. I was so sad.
I can't believe you actually got it. Because you said, like, oh my god, I need this shirt, like, and you took the photo. I was like, I don't, like, why would you take the photo? You're not even gonna get it, but you actually did, so I'm impressed.
Oh, thank you. I'm so glad that it fit me perfectly.
Yeah. Favorite outfit.
I could barely even get my arm through it because it was so small. It's fine.
Okay.
It's okay. I'll just wear our 99 tracksuit instead. It'll be cool.
Yeah. It's better.
It's better!
Ay, yo.
Oh my goodness. Zumba, Zumba. Can you take a photo?
Huh?
Can we take a photo? See if it turns out. 3, 2, 1. Oh, the flash is on. Whatever. I'm not taking another one. It's
okay.
It's fine.
So, does Milo have a brother already, or a sister?
Not yet, but Milo's going to have a brother or a sister in like a week, I think.
Are you gonna get both? Remember, you
just
were
one.
Gonna. Oh,
just one. Yeah, so my mom wanted to get both, and all of us were like, "Please don't." Like,
so full out. I
it'll
love
be too
you,
much. Lindy. Yeah, it'll be too much to handle.
Yeah. Okay. It's okay.
How's your dog doing?
She's so, like, she's growing up so fast. I hate it. Like.
Yeah, like your little, it's like,
I mean,
like your
yeah,
little baby.
Like, she's just so cute. She's, like, the best, actually. Aww. But, yeah, she's big. She pees all around, like, the whole house. My parents like want to kill me because she's peeing all the time and like she's not learning, but it's okay.
Oh my
she's
God.
A baby. I'm it's like fine. Stop, she's a baby. So
yeah, and she's cute, so it's okay.
Yeah, so it's okay.
And how is your sister? How's your dad, your mom?
Good, I think. just normal, you know.
Is your sister?
Wait. Okay, so I have a sister living in New York.
Yeah.
Friend.
Yeah.
She's getting married.
Really?
With her girlfriend. Yes.
That's amazing.
I know. I don't know when, but Oh, wedding
that makes my heart
cup.
so happy.
I know. I was like, she sent, like, she called us and she was like, with the ring. And I was like, this is fake. Like, this is not real. She's like, ah, it's real. And I was like, ah. So,
That is
yes.
so sweet.
I know.
I'm so happy for her. Tell her I'm happy for her, even though
Okay.
she met me once.
I'll tell her.
Okay, great.
So, how's Marco Antonio Wendy
Marcos Antonio
Lindsay?
Urrea, Lindsay Urrea, Nico Urrea.
Nicole.
Everyone's good. My sister, she flew back to Nashville today.
Oh.
So now I'm here alone, and my parents, my mom is at the beach. She like got a hotel room on the beach, so she's there. And then my dad's gonna go join her, so I'm just gonna be chilling in the house alone. It's
What?
fine. It's fine.
Are you okay?
I'm okay. I'm gonna deal with it the best I can. I'm just kidding. I like being alone, so it's nice. I can just walk around my house naked and not worry about it.
Yeah, favorite thing to do.
Yeah. It's so free. It's like really freeing though. Don't you think?
Don't know. I don't know. I just feel weird. I never do it. Maybe I'll try
What you think.
Okay, I'll let you know.
Have you been watching any good shows recently?
Not really. Like, I watched, I don't know if you know, but La Casa de Papel and Elite. But no, I'm more like watching movies and everything with my parents, so.
What movies have you watched?
Oh, we watched like the whole, like Harry Potter, all of them.
No
I
way.
know, it's so
That's your
fun.
favorite.
Yeah, my favorite ever.
Wow. That's insane.
Yeah, we also watched Pirates of the Caribbean, all of them
Caribbean, yeah.
too. Yeah. What have you done? What do you do?
I don't leave this room usually.
I can imagine. Like all
Yeah.
your videos
Always.
are
I just been making music, and then what my family and I have been playing poker a lot.
there.
So we've been playing poker and then make music and then eat and then make more poker, play more poker, and that's just what we do.
Fun.
I go on drives. I like to
Drives? Like just
drive.
drive?
Yeah. Listen to music, drive.
Interesting.
Yeah. Go to the beach, listen to music, stay in the car.
Wow. That sounds fun.
It's nice. But I wish I could just see my friends.
Oh, I know.
How are the laws there? Like, is it crazy in Mexico, or is it like kind of
I
chilled out?
mean, it's supposed to be crazy, but I just like when I go to the supermarket or whatever I need, there's like a like it's it feels like it's normal because there's so many people outside and I'm like, what are you doing?
Really?
But I don't know. I'm
I
just
don't know.
staying here.
Ay, mijo.
Yeah.
It is kind of crazy to think that, like, I don't know, just being alive in this time, it's like literally history. And
Like,
we're alive during it. I don't know. It's kind of cool.
I don't know.
But kind of scary.
I know. I'm just like wondering when is this gonna end? Because it just feels like it's gonna be like this
I know, it's so scary because it can be good for like a couple weeks and then everyone like gets it, you know? Because everyone thinks they're
Yes.
okay.
Exactly.
That's what I'm
Oh.
afraid of. I feel like 99 is not going to see each other for such a long time.
I know.
It's so sad. But anyway, you know what we should do?
What?
We need to do something. Give me 2 seconds.
Okay.
I promise. It's worth the wait. I promise.
I'm scared.
You trust me?
I trust you.
Okay. I'm I'm working on it, but it's just, where is it? Stop! Okay. No! Okay. Oh, shoot, wait, shoot, shoot. I'm sorry. I promise it's gonna be worth it. I'm sorry. I'm almost ready. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Uno, dos, tres. What the hell? Oh my god! No, it's not working! Okay. I promise this time it's gonna work.
Oh my god.
Soy yo. Que no puede llamarte. Come on, say it, Sabrina.
Partilarte.
Let's have a dance party and over.
Baby.
Hola chica, ¿cómo estás?
Bien, ¿y tú?
Muy bien, qué bonita.
Ay, gracias. Preciosa. Tú también.
Ah, gordito.
I'm trying to be like my dad. I'm trying to grow facial hair, but it's not working.
I see. Interesting choice.
Little boy still.
Interesting choice. Thank you. You make me feel good inside. I'm out here trying, and she's just pulling me. I honestly still love this song, like, so
really?
Much. Yes, this has always been my favorite CNCO song.
Really? Wow.
Yes, because Christopher. I love how Christopher sings in the song. He sounds like Justin Bieber.
I know, he's good.
He's literally the Mexican Justin Bieber.
Oh my god.
And then I'm like the half Mexican.
Yeah, makes sense.
This is good. Yes, want to see my drawing today? Did you do the drawing for content?
Yeah, I did. Okay. I was not sure what to do. Like,
wait. Yeah, I wasn't sure either, but this is my drawing.
I love it. Can I buy it from you?
Yeah, I got you. How much?
$2.
$2. That's the most anyone has ever offered for a painting of mine.
Really?
Yeah.
I want it so much. That's why.
Okay, yeah. I'll send it to you in the mail right now.
Okay.
Make an airplane out of it.
Yeah, I'll make an airplane. I'll throw it to you. Across the border.
Hey, she can't come to the U.S. right now.
A lot of people can, I think, right? I don't know. Okay. What should we name him?
Huh?
What should we name him?
Noah Bieber.
Ouch. Carlos?
Carlos? My name is Carlos.
Carlitos.
I'm in the mood to dance.
It's too hot in here.
It's so hot in here.
Same.
I've literally never... Look at this guy.
Musician.
Musician. I get it from him. The goat. Marco is the goat.
It's so hot, and like I wanna, I have a pool, but it's closed, and
oh, that's so horrible.
The pool's not working. I'm leaving. We'll say goodbye.
Okay.
Bye. Love you.
Bye, Sabina.
Bye, Marco.
Hasta luego, mi corazón.
Hasta luego.
Do you like how slow that is? I feel like Dylan, Dylan walks around with the camera.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
Yeah, I know.
I love Dylan. I miss Dylan. I miss everyone in Now United so much. Like the whole team and everyone.
I know. I just don't know when we're gonna be together again. I'm so scared.
It's really sad. It's like 6 years we'll reunite together.
Oh my god.
We'll have 30 new members.
We're gonna meet back in Shillong to find the letters.
Yes.
Yeah.
We need to do that.
Yeah. We need to find the letters in Shillong.
Mm-hmm. That was actually really cool.
I know.
I can't wait to go back one day.
Favorite.
Yeah. All right. Well, should we wrap this up?
Sure.
Is that Mama?
No, it's a neighbor.
I was like, okay. Tell your mom I said hi, though, and your dad.
Okay. I'll tell
all right.
Them.
Nice talking with you, Sabina.
Nice to talk to you. See you. Soon, never. I hope. See you in 10 years.
Okay.
Be safe. Don't go run under the sun.
Okay.
Peace.
You too. Adios, amigo.
I don't want to wake up. Bye.
Nah.
Can't take my eyes off you.
All right. I'm going to get out this live. Thanks for tuning in. Tomorrow I'll be going live with somebody too. I'm trying to do this every day. Lives with my friends. Because they're fun. And I love my friends. Have a good day. Enjoy the sun. Don't go in public unless you have to. And be kind to your family. And dance to CNCO. For Sabina and me. Okay? Peace. Ciao.